हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड सब्जेक्ट जीके। माई सेल्फ पूनम एंड आई विल टेक योर जीके। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर जीके विथ फर्स्ट लेसन, व्हाट अ पेस्ट। फर्स्ट वी विल सी इंट्रोडक्शन। मैनी पीपल कीप पैट्स, वो बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ द फैमिली, वो pet. However, some animals can be pest too. They are harmful because they spread disease. Now you know what is the difference between pets and pest. Pets who can become a part of the family, but pest no. Why? Because they are harmful and they spread disease. Farmers get annoyed with pests as they destroyed crops. Pests also destroyed the crops of farmers. Do you get annoyed with pests that visit your house and stay over as a guest? Yes. For example, mosquito, cockroach, rat, mole, they are pests. Why? Because they spread disease. Tick the pet and cross out the pest. Now here we have to tick who is pet and cross out the pet. Pest. You can see one rat. Rat is not pet, rat is pest. So rat is not pet. Cat, yes, cat is pet. They can become part of the family. Dog also pet. They can also become a part of the family. Cockroach, not pet, pest. Mosquito, pest. Housefly, pest. Why? Because they spread disease. Then after, parrot, pet. Goldfish, pet. Termite, pest. Why? Because termite destroyed wooden furniture by eating the wood. So termite is pest. Mole also pest. So which animals are pet? Cat, dog, parrot and goldfish, they are pet. And which animals are pest? Rat, cockroach, mosquito, housefly, termite and mole. Why? Because they spread disease. So that's why they are pest. Mr. Know-all, all rodents are pest. They are small mammals also called gnawing animals. They gnaw with their large front teeth. Their front teeth keep growing, but the gnawing prevents the teeth from growing too long. Animals such as rats, mice, squirrels and bears are rodents. When you say gnawing, the letter G is silent, is sound like gnawing. So this lesson you have to write in your fair book. That is today's homework. How to write? I will send one PDF also. You can write like that in your fair book. Thank you.